This council has been held hostage by the actions of two council members, Miguel Arias and Esmeralda Soria. This whole thing, from allegations, Gary's press conferences, the leak to the media about the phishing scam, it's all to cover up the fact they exceeded their contracting authority to buy hundreds of thousands of dollars in masks and kept it from the city council and kept it from the public. It's all a smokescreen for that.